time, Anna. It's my turn now. It's time you learn how to live. Hi, Mrs. Cecile.
Hi, Anna. Thanks so much for coming today.
That's alright. I don't mind.
Oh, the kid's watching TV right now.
Okay.
Alright, and if someone gets hungry, eat this food in the fridge.
Will do.
Okay, bye.
Bye, have some fun.
She was just here before, but I can help you look for her if you want. Ow, Anna, let go, you're hurting me.
Sorry.
Daisy?
Oh!
What are you doing?
Oh, it's just you.
Of course it is. Who else is it going to be?
Look what I found. Can we have some?
No.
Sweetie?
You're not old enough anyway. I think maybe you should go. No! I don't want to. You don't know what I want. No! Get out of my head! Leave me alone!
Anna, are you okay?
Of course I am. Why would I not be? Daisy.
I'm hungry. Get me something to eat.
No, get Anna. That's what she's here for.
No, you do it.
Fine. Anna, come on, we're hungry. Give us some food.
You're such a wimp. Supposed to be nice to me.
Here, have some cookies. Hey Declan, I have a really big headache. Do you know where your mum keeps the headache tablets?
Yeah, but can I finish eating first?
No! Now!
Okay.
Please.
So, Panadol?
Yeah, that'll do.
They're usually in here.
Declan, you know, you're incredibly annoying. Wonder how Anastasia stands you. Suppose you're both goody two shoes. Now, let's play a game. Boo! Jeez, calm down. It's just me, Daisy.
Yeah.
So, guess what? Your brother wants to play a game with you.
Cool, what game?
It's an army game. Yeah. Take this.
This is real.
No, it's not. Jeez. It won't hurt anyone. I promise.
Okay, come on.
Don't scream. How bad?